Welcome to the demonstration on how to start and monitor a bulk data transformation, also called BDT, for a stream. To start a BDT, select the stream for which you want to start a BDT. On the Summary tab, point to Start and select Bulk Data Transformation. In the Enter Details and Start Stream page, select the profile you want to apply to the data extraction from the profile name list. The profile is defined on the OS2200 machine. For more information, refer to the installation and configuration topic in the Data Exchange Information Center. In the Maximum Number of QTS Extraction Threads box, enter the number of processing threads you want the DE-OS2200 service to use for extracting data from the transformation source. This value depends on the availability of database resources in the application group. In the Maximum Number of Target Threads box, enter the maximum number of threads that can run in parallel to perform the BDT. This value depends on the number of CPU cores and the available RAM of the machine where runtime service is running. Click Start to proceed with the BDT. When the BDT is in progress, you can see the monitor icon. Click Monitor to view the statistics page for the BDT. You can monitor the progress of the BDT on this page. The statistics page displays the operating system, host name, name of the source database, and the name of the stream for which the BDT is running. It also displays the source details, target details, and the transformation processing details. You can view the various statistics such as data rows prepared, data file sets prepared, data file sets processed, and data rows processed. You can view the target information such as number of transactions processed, number of command requested, number of records impacted, number of records ignored, and the feature values truncated. These statistics give us information about the data in different stages of the transformation. The graph in the performance information section displays the rate at which the BDT is processing. The graph moves from right to left. It shows the information about the transaction processed in the last minute with the data taken every 2 seconds. The x-axis represents the time in seconds and y-axis represents the value of selected counter. You can include or exclude the counter available for active transformation by checking or unchecking the respective checkbox. Once the BDT is complete, you will see the Details icon. Click Details to see the details of the completed BDT. Here, you can see the start and completion time of the BDT and the settings that we used to run the BDT. You can also see the processed details of the source and target data stores. For more information, refer to the Performing Transformation topic in the Data Exchange Information Center.